As a professor, I would read and research book after book and article after article on all topics relating to writing effectively and writing for impact, studying all the way back to ancient Greece. As I started consulting with organizations in the government and also nonprofit and private sectors, it occurred to me that far too few professionals were empowered by all of the insights that we shared at the university level. And a lot of the insights at the university level weren't necessarily applicable to business settings. That's why I founded my company, Untold Content. Our mission is to impact the world through words, and we do that by offering professional writing services and training courses. Wordsmith is our comprehensive, self-paced online writing training program, and its purpose is to empower professionals to become more confident writers and thereby increase their ability to be understood and share their ideas effectively. We conducted a lot of research while we created Wordsmith. We tried to dig into this question of why does writing matter in the business world? Does grammar still matter in the business world? And we came up with some really interesting findings. 73% of employers seek out job candidates with strong writing skills. Writing is considered a top three most desirable quality among employers. And one of the most fascinating stats that we found is that people who make more grammar mistakes are much less likely to be promoted into leadership positions. Plus, from a company's perspective, grammar errors can actually reduce sales. They can cause dramatic loss of revenue due to time that's poorly managed among employees. One of my favorite aspects of Wordsmith is that it trains professionals to become more concise and deliberate writers. That means you're able to save time on your writing and also communicate your ideas for greater understanding and impact.